Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. Today I am doing popular series that I don't anticipate I will finish. I mean, never say never. The only reason I said never finish is for the title of this YouTube video, because clickbait. But I, you know, never say never. There might become a time where I just, you know, want to pick up these books again or want to pick up this series again. But at this time, I have some of them and I don't have some of them, but I don't know if I will finish them. And without further ado, I apologize for the lines on my arms. Ignore them. Let's get into it. So the first book that I don't anticipate ever finishing the series is Diana Gabaldon's famous Outlander series. Now, I read this first book years and years ago. My mom got it from a friend, I think, for, I don't know. I think she got it because a friend recommended it to her. She read the first couple pages. Didn't like it, pass it on to me. I was in my I'll read anything that's in my hands mood, so I read the whole thing and was like, oh, there's a picture of me and some of my friends. Okay, weird. Is there anything more in this book that I don't know of? Okay, anyway, I read it. I really enjoyed it. I was thinking of continuing on with the series. The first season, I believe, of Outlander had like just premiered, so I was like in the loop, and then didn't really feel like reading on. And now that I've been watching the Outlander series on TV, I don't anticipate that I will ever, which is kind of bad. Let's be honest, if I ever want to read Scottish things, probably I'll go back to this, but as of right now, I don't feel like it. But yeah, I don't think I'll continue on. It's such a long series, and I watch it on TV. Sorry. The next series was one that I was so excited to continue on, like so excited. And that was the Fifth Wave series by Rick Nancy. I was so excited. This first book was amazing. I remember my cousin recommended it to me, and I was like, great, yes, aliens, give them to me. I read the first one, and I was like, okay, all right, let's go. I got the second one. My mom actually read it before me, and she was like, you know what, Kennedy, like this whole book was just not that good. So I kind of got turned off by it. And I was like, okay, and then other things came up, never came to want to read it, and now I keep it here, and that's about it. I don't think I'll continue on. I watched the movie, wasn't the hugest fan of the movie. It's really sad because I really enjoyed this book. I really wanted it to succeed, especially the movie I wanted to succeed, but it just fell flat, and the second book I heard was boring, and I just don't think I'll ever finish the trilogy, which is really sad. Maybe one day. The next book I have pretty much all of the books for, and that is the Darkest Mind series. I was so pumped for the first one. I read it, and it was great. I was totally in for the movie. These are also so heavy. Why are these so heavy? Anyway, I was so in it for the movie, but I was in it for the books, and I just could not wait to read the second and the third. But when it came time to read them, I just didn't feel like it. You know, you just don't feel like reading a certain book. And that's what happened. I didn't feel like reading it. I didn't want to read it. So I didn't read it. And it's been so long. I don't feel like rereading the first one. Again, my mom has read all three of these and she just said they were okay. So I didn't feel like I needed to read them, which kind of is sad. But I have all of them. They're super pretty. And maybe one day I'll get to reading the next two. The last book that I don't anticipate that I will finish is the Divergent series. So I have read the first two. Read the first two, loved them, was a big fan of Divergent when it came out, and then this one came out, and I did not grab it right when it came out, and my one mistake, because I got spoiled for what happened in this book, and I was so angry, I was like, okay, I'm not gonna read it then. So I didn't read it, and then the movies came out. And Divergent 1 was a great movie. Insurgent just didn't follow the storyline whatsoever, and I was like, frick this. Then I went to go see Allegiant. I was like, okay, I'm extra not reading it now. So I just never read the book, which is kind of sad. I really wish that I would have just read it when it came out, even though it was spoiled for me, but what are you gonna do? I just hate that things get spoiled. Like, usually I love when things get spoiled, but I think at the time I hated it. I hated that it was spoiled for me, which is kind of a bummer. So I never returned to it, and now it's on my shelf, and I look at it and I'm like, well, never read that book. So will I? Who knows? And that is it. Those are some of the books that I don't think that I will ever return to, but who knows, I might return to them soon or later or never. If you want a part two to this, just let me know. I have nothing against these books, these authors at all. I just, it was in a time when I read them and a time now that I don't want to read them. Nothing against the books or the authors or whatever. People have their opinions, and I have more books and series that I probably will never read. So let me know if you would like a part two to this. Other than that, I hope you enjoyed this video, and like and subscribe, and I'll see you later. Bye guys.